Ladies and gentlemen, this is your 24-hour warning to let you know that if you want to get the chance to get a Syndicate Original Limited Edition Gold Snapback, then they're going on sale tomorrow at 6 p.m. in the UK. Worldwide, you can just work that out yourself. But if you want to get the chance to get one of these Gold Limited Edition Snapbacks we've been talking about for the longest time ever, there's only 1,337 of these in the world. If you want to get the chance to buy one, syndicateoriginal.com, tomorrow, 6 p.m. Don't miss out.
Ladies and gentlemen, I'm actually awake in the daytime.
Good morning to your faces. It's a new dawn, it's a new day.
I can't actually believe I woke up during the daytime. It's probably because it's like, you know, 4:30.
But again, I was clearly tired. I clearly needed that sleep. And I'm going back to bed. Good night.
Hopped up out of bed, got my shirt on. Feeling smart, feeling sharp. Time for the 3BD party. Let's do this.
I can only assume Luke pulled up in this thing, but right, we've made it to 3 Black Dot. Look at all the size of this wall, and that's the size of the fucking entrance.
So I've made it to the office. What have we got set up here?
It's all 3BD friends and family members for the new office.
And people can get their names put on it.
Kind of.
So we got like all the new merch, and there's people printing over here and like, getting it customized and embroidered. Let's go for a walk. I knew I could rely on you because my dad does this for me and Carl does this for me. And I knew the guy with the most kids in this building could do it for me. Don't mess this one up now that you're on camera.
I won't mess it up.
Dude.
You need that.
Thank you.
No problem, baby.
Dude, how good is this office?
It's amazing.
Oh my God. Right, let me give you a tour. Luke's on the door.
I'm working the tour.
I know you are. Welcome in. So this is the office space. If you guys can remember how this all was laid out. We've got like food trucks for days. Oh my God, this is actually kind of crazy. We've got food trucks for days. Big stage for some music going down in the middle, which looks pretty goddamn sick. So many people here already. Like, oh yes. Oh yes. This, come. Oh, this makes me so happy. What are you filming me filming you? Check you out. We got all the new space in there for like gaming and live streaming. We got the stage. Oh my God, I'm so, we got a bar here, we got a bar there, we got another bar there. I don't even know what this room is, but, oh hell yeah. Yo, this is a cool ass vibe. I love it, this is sick. And then we got like three sets of different DJs coming tonight. Look at the size of our office. I'm loving this vibe. Like, this office is nowhere near even finished yet, but like, I tell you something, we did a good job. Oh, what is she 3D printing now? I don't even know, but this has all come together so goddamn well.
I was just stood looking in the distance and catch me outside,
dude,
girl.
We just caught her outside. In.
How did she get in?
I don't know.
She's supposed to be outside. Just so you all know, he's alive. Hey, you have a good night last night?
I don't remember. I don't remember being in your vlog until everybody's like, yo, go look at Tom's vlog. And I'm like, nice.
Everyone was tweeting me saying like, Hex, you need to see what you were like last night. He was good. He was fine. He was just really, really
drunk.
Drunk.
Happy.
Are we
happy.
Still going to India though?
Yes. July, I'll send you the dates.
That's all I need to know. Can I just throw this out here, by the way? I haven't even been backstage of my own event.
Oh, I had no, I was like, yeah, hey, yeah. Tom, you wanna go backstage?
He was like, do you wanna go backstage? I was like, I'll go backstage of my own office that I've never been to. Yeah, no, I've not even been back here.
We got the only hard alcohol.
Dude, how dope are these rooms?
This is what I want. Like, look how cool this is. It's an open space. You put the booth in the corner. You got your spot up there. It's awesome. I love it.
I'm glad you like it, man.
Wait, what?
This is
oh wait, so this is Chaney's. Is this like the this I want blue M&Ms, nothing else?
Yeah, it's a green room. So this is her rider. Any deviation must be cleared.
So she was like, I want donuts and croissants.
20 ring pops.
That was a specific thing she asked for.
Yeah, all this is specific.
But does she mind that you guys have just helped yourselves to it?
No, that's the whole point. Wait, You think Chaney can drink an entire bottle?
Yes.
I don't
want. No, I got this right. So we're out here. We're playing Rival. We've got this. I'm taking on Angelo. I thought I was playing against a computer, but I was playing against this. Thanks for kicking my ass. I appreciate it. My first time was amazing. Thanks, guys. You build me the best deck ever just to kick his ass.
I've only just played this game for the first time ever, but we're going to do a best of three games for $1,000. Okay, then.
Double or nothing? Shit.
8 years ago, when I first ever came to LA, I met an individual who was like such a good dude. We hung out the entire time, but then I never really saw him ever again. She lived in like fucking Florida or something.
I'm right here!
Oh my God. the first ever time I came to LA when I wasn't even 18. This is like the first homie I ever hung out with.
Whoa, we can't talk about that.
We drank water the entire time.
We drank tons of water.
To say that I still know and get to see people that I met after all this time.
So we went into, where did we go into? Chinatown with old samurai outfits. And yeah, I think everyone hated us. But looking back on it, that was awesome.
To good times and good people. What
awesome.
A legend. This is how it all began.
Are you ready?
This focus phone. Oh my God.
Ready?
That is the true OGs. Oh, X Jaws. Oh, my boy, Chris.
Jesus.
Wasn't sexy. Come.
I'm not in the vlog.
Oh my God.
I'm not in the vlog.
Oh
my. Vanishing, baby.
Now you're in the vlog. Yo, this bacon got sick. Oh my God. That is incredible.
I love your work so much.
Oh my God.
I love your plain vlog.
Oh no, hey, that should be it. I'm not taking photos. Good party.
Nailed it.
Yo, thank you so
we much. Appreciate this question because we come to the humanities of the star. I was 3BD's first, like,
you know,
look at this
place.
Kind of
like, right.
Holy shit.
Insane.
Over
insane.
The years. I'm like proud. I'm like a dad.
I feel like a proud dad. I come all the way to America and the French people want me to bring England.
Brexit.
No. This one true piece of credit that needs to go out tonight is to Angelo, the CEO, has kept this entire thing going since the moment we started. So true and sane, crushed it, kept everyone together, taken us to where we've been, and is leading us forward, and has put us in this brand new ship to sail in. And holy shit, is this a good office?
Everybody's gonna say, I think Angelo is time.
Yeah, oh dude, I was with Jeff for like 5 days, everyone was like, man, Jeff hates Tom. I'm like, wait, for the record, do you hate me?
No.
I had to know you were going to say yeah.
Fuck you.
But no, seriously, 3BD would not be what it is without this guy. I know he's got an amazing team behind him, but like, seriously, I've heard from people like insane praise. Everyone loves it, it's the coolest spot, everyone loves it. Well done, man. Basketball.
Waiting. Where have they gone? I'm sure they roll up in a Tesla.
Oh, come. Are you ready to party and have some fun?
I don't know.
You're about to party and have some fun then.
It's really late.
Hello, my friend. So come in. We party too late. The party has been super lit tonight, but it gets even better when
we're
this
here.
Guy. Alex, don't let go. Don't let go. Can I just say, thank you very much for coming.
Thank you for having me.
I've had an absolute blast tonight, and I on the fluke sent a text being like, hey, Alex. If you want to come hang out, go do it.
I was going to sleep, to be honest. But
yeah, I'm sorry for disturbing your life.
I was convinced
but
to come, so.
Hey, well, thank you very much for coming, man.
Thank you. For having me, bro.
Appreciate it. How did you even get let in here?
I swear I told security
there's a height limit in here.
This guy named Tom just came up to the gate, let me in.
You're allowed in. You're not too tall.
What's up, man?
Way too tall. Way too tall.
How do you have Markiplier at your party? That's weird. Super
really?
Weird.
That is so racist. Wow. Uh-oh, did I hear a pop? Oh no. Yo, this mood lighting, it looks good. Do you like your new office?
I love it, man.
Do you like it?
Yo, I'm about to rep it.
This is what I'm talking about. Oh my God! Hey Max, is this not the coolest office you've ever been to?
Coolest office.
My God! All the way from France, is this not the coolest thing you've ever been to?
Jeez, my God, it's you!
This, hey dude, it's like throwing the coolest party, then the coolest after party, we then opened up the doors, and we're now partying outside. Yes, yes, yes! Seriously. I'm so proud of the team. I didn't find this office space. I had anything to do with building it or anything. The team did this. This is 3BD. This is 3BD and they're absolutely killing it.
I'm loving that this is the close down. Check it out. There's like a U-Haul. There's like six trucks here ready to take everything away. Oh, my friend, are you going inside? No, he's not. Nope, nope. He's, yep, okay, okay, bye.
If there's ever been a happy Tom, tonight is the night there's been a happy Tom. Like, you crushed it. You crushed it, you crushed it. He's trying to make me do a shot of tequila. I'm just going to try and walk back inside and see if... Oh, no, he's still there. He's still there. Okay, so usually drunk people, if you disappear for more than 30 seconds, they...
Not me, though. Hi.
Yeah. Hi.
Hi.
If people have a shot for you, if you walk away within like 30 seconds, they usually forget, but not that guy. Okay. Yeah, okay. It's for you.
No.
Do it.
No,
trust me.
Sorry.
I'll split it with
Jason.
No, it's yours.
What the fuck is this?
Okay, ready?
Okay, three, two, one.
He's recording for the world.
Whoa! Nailed it.
I tell him once.
What up, Tom? No, don't.
What?
This is literally my favorite French person of all time.
Are you leaving? Are you going back home to France?
No, not yet.
Oh, not yet. Thank God for that.
I am actually beyond fathomed that this is my office. But, like, seriously.
I'm so happy. This has been one of the most amazing nights of my life because it was like, this is the office. We want to unveil it to people and we threw the party so fucking hard. And it's now like 5 a.m. and we killed it.
Honest to God, I actually still can't wrap my head around the fact that this is the office. This is our space. And we're going to be killing it here for the next like couple of years. Like, this is unreal.
I say this with so much shock, but
this is one of the... Angelo's dad, one of the main guys to make this happen.
All right.
You're a legend. Seriously, like,
I love my dad to pieces. Angelo and Angelo's dad like this. And I respect that so much because it's like, this is like a true family of people come together to make cool shit happen.
Because like, look at this amount of space we have. Look at these amount of offices we have. We're gonna make so much cool shit happen. And I can't wait for you guys to see it.
I'm so happy.
Your dad is still awake. I wish my dad was awake right now. It took us a few years to get here, but we did it. I'm so happy. Honestly, God. I'm so happy. Wow.
I don't think you put on the right song right there.
No.
No.
Now you got it. That's
the right song.
Yeah, I don't know what you did the first time, but whatever, cool. This is such a good song. Yeah, like. Oh, now we open up. Oh my God, yes.
Oh, it's turning daytime.
3BD. Lol. Are you about to cook some really good food?
I am.
You are?
Mother of God. Wild Angelo. What are you doing?
What is it? A heat gun?
Hot air blower.
Yeah, I'm gonna cut straight to the Angelo's got a raging fire because look how much food he's got. I actually thought he had nothing.
Oh my God. Oh my God. Oh, that's vegetables. Oh, that's horrible.
Oh my God! Wait, what the f- Are you serious? That's how you get coal burning. Oh my God.
Idea.
Okay, that was hot. 15 hours later, how's the food looking? Oh, there's no food.
Every time I've ever seen you, it's always been a sunrise. Guy.
guy. Oh my god, he actually did it. There's actually, oh my god, yes. Oh, yes, yes, yes. I will be so much more happier. Oh yes, 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 yes. Knowing that this guy's cooked food. Is it done? Do we have the good good? Oh yeah, oh my god. Oh, we have the good good. Oh.
Yes, 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 yes.
That was worth the wait.
Oh my god. Yes, yes, yes.
This is a good breakfast. Is that a good breakfast? Praise the Lord. I think tonight's been a good night.
And a good morning.
Oh yeah. Do you think it's daytime right now?
Oh my god. Dude, I showed my friend the blog the other day.
The blog?
And he was like, yo,
the blog.
The whatever with
it. You showed him the blog? You probably can't see out of that glasses because it's got so many fingerprints on it, but yeah, go on the blog. Wow, without glasses, wow. I'd bang. 10 out of 10 would do Chris. Sorry, what were you saying?
So when my friend was like, what are you doing? The sun was up. It was dark, then the sun was up. I was like, yeah, I don't know what's wrong with this guy.
That's all you had to say?
I was like, man.
Terrible story.
I was like, listen, I have really weird white friends.
Hey, that is racist. You have really weird white friends? I can't wait. Hey, 2018, 2,000 years later, and you have to say this.
Hey, listen, man, I have to save the story. He saw how fast now. He's like, man, this story's going nowhere. White. I go,
I'm just going to go.
Yeah, look.
Have a great night. Much love. Goodbye. I'm actually overwhelmed that I'm walking away from the party tonight during the daytime. I came here at night, I partied till daytime. What a fucking night.
This is our office. What an absolute spot.
We partied so hard all night. What a night. Can't quite make it up, can you? Literally rolling in at nearly 7 a.m. Everyone's like leaving the parking garage. Everyone else is going off to work. Like, it took me like an hour to get home in traffic. I've never been in a situation where it took me that long to get home from a night out. Oh my god. Jeez. I can't believe I'm only just going back. Another thing is, I have been awake all day. So I either stay up now and edit my vlog or go to sleep for an hour and then get up and do it. But if I go to sleep, the chances are I won't wake up. And guys, it's the next day. I tell you what, man. Editing that might be one of my favorite vlogs to ever edited. Like, I wasn't doing the craziest stuff. It was just being in one spot the entire time, but it was just such good people, such good vibes, and you can just tell my energy in the video. I'm just so stoked. But guys, honestly, we've got nothing but amazing, like, things ahead of us at 3BD. I can't wait to get, like, the games launched that we're working on, like, the Mobile Tower Defense game that we've got coming soon. Like, that's all I ever play, so I just want my own, so that's what we're doing. It's like, we've got so many big projects in the work, and I can't wait to share it with you guys. But, you know, like, none of this would ever be possible. Like, the vlog wouldn't be possible, my traveling, like, probably being in America or anything like that wouldn't have been possible without you guys tuning in and watching just, like, one of my videos. If you're an old school viewer after all these years, thank you so much. If you're someone who's just subscribed over the past few days or the past few weeks or something like that, thank you for subscribing and welcome aboard. Welcome to the life of Tom. My life is a bit backwards right now because it's like, you know, I'm literally sleeping all day just to go to parties at night. But you know what? I wouldn't change it. I'm loving it. I'm absolutely loving it. I'm hanging out with such good people and everything is just amazing. People want me to go to Las Vegas this weekend with them, but I'm actively choosing to say no to that because as much fun as I would have with them going partying there, I just don't need that. Vegas is a bad idea for me. It kills me. So thank you very much for watching. If you are new around here, make sure you subscribe. If you're not subscribed, click the subscribe button. Ding dong that notification bell. See you guys tomorrow. Let's just say, like, I'll see you guys tomorrow. I'm not even going to say a time just because you've seen what it's like every day. Every time I try and get it up for 6 p.m., that's 10 a.m. here. But I got back from the night out at like 8 a.m. last night and it just wasn't a thing. So I am sorry about the vlog being late. It's just not a reasonable thing me getting up at 10 a.m. It really, really isn't. So I love you. I'll leave you. Subscribe. Follow me on Instagram at ProSyndicate. Oh no, that's Twitter. Follow me on Twitter at ProSyndicate. Follow me on Instagram at Syndicate for some behind the scenes of the vlog. And I'll see you tomorrow for the next day of vlog. Much love and a adios.